Hello, it is your favorite nighttime DJ, Pixelated Twix, and welcome back to my channel and to a channel update. It's been a while since I've done one of these. I was doing these on a monthly basis, but I have been a little lax. Things got a little busy and I wasn't able to keep up with it. It's a little hard when you're doing all your editing and voice recording, all that stuff. I mean, first world problems, right? But I am glad that I'm here with you guys. And first of all, I want to say thank you for those of you who have subscribed within the last few months. I have finally reached the 300 subscribers mark. And you know what? It's never been about numbers for me. Mostly it's just about enjoying the time that I have with you guys and playing some of the games that I love and maybe you love too. And just introducing you to some new IPs or old, if I feel like playing it. We may do a revisit. You'll probably see in the background some gameplay of Mass Effect Andromeda. I was thinking about doing a revisit there, and I did put out a poll on Twitter. If you're not following me, please do so. I'll have that linked in the description box where you can find me on Twitter. But I did create a poll and to see where people's minds were at, what they would love to see on my channel next, as far as a one and done. And I thought about revisiting Mass Effect, and that seemed to be the most popular vote, actually, that won by a landslide. So people are interested in seeing Mass Effect Andromeda. I did play through it. I did not make it all the way through the game. I did buy it when it first came out, and so it did have a few problems, but EA BioWare has updated the game since, done a few patches. So I thought I'd go back, revisit it, and do kind of a one and done, partially blind look at Mass Effect Andromeda. So if you're interested in seeing that, let me know in the comments. I would love to hear your opinion on that. So basically what's been going on, I have been sick, not feeling well for the last week or so. So you'll see that there weren't a lot of posts to the channel. Also, we've just been busy at home trying to get things reorganized. My home office, the house in general, doing some spring cleaning. So there's been that. I've been trying to get back into recording, but because everything that was going on, then not feeling well and just trying to just chill out, give my body some time to recoup, and being on the couch, also enjoying my new Switch and Dragon Quest Builders 2. That's been something that's been keeping my time or my attention, and thusly deserved, because this is a good game. I do have a one and done series on that, so if you're interested in watching some of that footage, I will have that linked below for you, as well as I'll try to link that in the cards. I will give you my final thoughts soon. As a matter of fact, I'll be working on that this week. There's a lot to this game, and I've been really trying to finish it. This is a game that I want to finish. I haven't finished a game in a long time. Not to say there aren't games that I am trying in the process of finishing. I am playing Kinseed. I am playing, as I told you, Dragon Quest Builders, as well as Dragon Age. Now also an update on Dragon Age Origins. You probably saw, if you were the very few people that watched Dragon Age, I was not able to finish Dragon Age Origins because of a mod that was making my game glitch. And thank you to the commenter who told me that told me what mod may be causing the issue, and I was indeed able to get back in the game and play. So sorry about the motorcycle in the background. So I will be getting back to that. I have recorded another episode. I'm excited about getting that finished because I was kind of heartbroken about it. I didn't want to go on to Dragon Age 2, without you guys seeing the end of Dragon Age Origins, it just wouldn't make any sense. I mean, you can play the game standalone, but I just think it just gives you, makes you feel more in tune with the new characters. Anyways, guys, that is really all I have for you. That's my plan of action, basically giving you guys more content. Of course, always boundless content. And we'll continue on. And again, let me know if you're interested in seeing a Mass Effect Andromeda 1 and done, or maybe you just want to see me play through Mass Effect Andromeda. We'll see. I don't know. Anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this quick update. If you're not a member of our family, because you know we always do this, please, please, please hit that subscribe button so you can be updated every time I upload. Of course, you need to hit that notification bell too. All right, guys, until next time, I have been Pixelated Twix. Ciao.